Creepy Weasel, arguably one of the greatest nicknames I've ever heard.
When I look around, I always learn something, and that is to be always yourself and to express yourself, to have faith in yourself. Do not go out and look for a successful personality and duplicate him. Now, that seems to me that is the prevalent thing happening. Like they always copy mannerisms, but they never start from the very root of his being, and that is, how can I be me?
Because I do not believe in styles anymore. I mean, I do not believe that there is such thing as like a Chinese way of fighting or the Japanese way of fighting or whatever way of fighting, because if you do not have styles, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know? I mean, that way, it's a process of continuing growth.
Yeah, and Steve Montgomery says that his strengths are his heart, his technique, his cardio, and his mullet.
For a start, it's a souped-up weasel built for strength and stamina.